Time that, well, 88.95, time allowed 89 seconds. And clear for Harry Ward to start with. No limit, the fifth next to go. Abby Bevan riding for Colin Bevan. By Keedham Drewvel, Adam Akuma, Rubin Mare is the mare. No limit, the fifth. Just a four there for Abby Bevan, 75.39. Ben Walker's next to go. Doing very well in the Gold League with his top horses. The Brendan Sedge, Creevy, Pacino, Cruz, 291 at the number. By Pacino, out of a cruising mare. Name tells us that. For the stallion. Taylor 12 there for Ben Walker. Michael Thurston next to go. Michael with his own new Tomic, 28 at the number by Bentley van der Heffink out of a Jean-Ac de la Bonnet mare. New Tomic it is there, number 28. Clear on day one here. Williams are next to go by Cassini Gold out of a Revel Omer is the stallion here. Pippa Goddard riding, it's her own horse, 158. Clear on day one of the four-year-olds, was one of the joint winners of the four-year-old final at the Lancashire version at the Northcote Young Horse Show back in June. Pippa Goddard. Just 10A going there for a full vault, 4 for Pippa Goddard. Joe Morton next to go for the Aegis team. It's Emily Soden's horse, Aegis Waters, Isabeau W. 297 is the number by Vigo Darcy out of a Faldo mare. The 297, clear on the first day of the show. Super. No problems there. Derek Morton going clear with Aegis Waters, Isabeau W. Joe Fenfield's next, riding for Andrew Sabol. Upton Pinkerton, number 148, clear on Thursday here with the Chaco Lover bred mare out of a Qantas mare. Upton Pinky, Joseph Trenfield. Turn the bait there for Joseph at Trunkfield. With the bonus money in the four-year-olds today, it was £3,000 of prize money on the class individually, and then £2,000 on the bonus split between all the clears and the British and the non-British. Going to work that out when we conclude the British later, though. One Clarimo goes next. Abby Birch Maureen's riding. 152 is the number. Jumping clear on day one. Did jump yesterday as well, but just went around for a fence down. Eight there, I'm afraid, for Abby Birch Maureen. It's Chloe Reynolds next to go. Michael McKinley's Darjeeling Desire, 73 is the number. Clear both days. Jets opted to jump yesterday as well with the Mozart Dayette, Bert Gelding. Darjeeling Desire, 73. Yes, well then, Clay, through you go is clear round number four. Nadia Plett goes now with Martin Campos's horse. It's Staccato. Martin will have some in that sale tonight, that's for sure. 69 is the number by Staccato out of an Abkhamer. 26 in total with a 10 time there as well for Nadia. Max Rowley is next to go. 10 gone then in this 4-year-old non-British final. 10 gone with 4 clear rounds. Max Rowley is next to go. Sue Evans' horse. Derby de Barry 3-5-3 by Earl of de Barry out of a Latano mare. This horse jumped both days and clear both days. Unlucky match, just the four there, I'm afraid, for Derby de Barry. Holly Lansdowne next to go. Riding for James Barry, it's Inevitable RS. And for Corland Mare by Diamond Assembly is the gelding here. Inevitable, Holly Lansdowne. Clear on day one. Not to be then played for holding up the final she wanted, jumping clear on the first day. Tammy Watson's next to go, it's coming. Daniel Wright owns 53 is the number. By Cannonball out of the Karlstad Met, Demi Watson. Four for jumping, one for time there for Demi Watson. Total of five. Apiamo is next to go. This one by Andiamo Zed out of the Lord Zed Mare. So Zangaside blood all the way here for Lucy Braxit, who owns. Clear on Thursday. Jodine Bevel riding. Nielsen Red next to go. McGelding here by Bentley van der Kapel. Out of an NDC's to see senses of man. Eloise Volk rides then, number 35. Took clear on day one, pot round for fence down yesterday. Eloise Volk. As well. Elimination played there for Nielsen Red. Joe Conway next to go. Jess Conway's Irondale W. Another wonderful My Lord Carthago. Wonderful style in the penalty face. Out of a Lordano mare. Joseph Conway. Child bear for Joe Conway. Right, Ben is next. Megan 1, Nathan 2, Sandra 3, Holly 4, Nicholas 5, Harry 6. Iowena is the mare here by Denzel van Mullenhof out of a Monaco mare. And it's ridden by Adrian White, where he also owns the horse. 3-5-4. Clear on Thursday. That was a shame. Four for jumping as a result of that little row, six time there for New Priory Stud and Adrian Whiteway with Iona. Mr. Idaho goes next. Ben Racetrick is riding. Daniel Wright owns the horse. It's by Dallas out of a Caprice Mare, Mr. Idaho. Yes, all good then, and clear for Ben Racetrick. I'll clear number five then. Megan James is next, Kevin Sleeps, Info Star. 130 is the number by Star Power out of a Wizard Mare. Megan James, clear on Thursday. Lovely time, but sadly 10A goes before faults there for Megan James. Night Vision DB is one of Lou Simmons' horses. Nathan Bull takes the ride this morning, 103. By Numero Uno, and of a Cicero Mare is the gelding here for Nathan Bull. Clear on Thursday. beautiful Happy Goes Through. Sander's turn now, Sander Nicol. Karen Nicol's Arena 254 clear yesterday to qualify for this final. Did the Inshallah de Moose bred horse out of a Silverstone mare. Arena. Eight for jumping, nine for time, total of 17 there for Sander Nicol and Arena. Holly Pierce next to go, Blue Diamond Corral. Well, the name is straight from the breeding because it's by Harlequin de Corral out of a Colin Diamond mare. Blue Diamond Corral, Holly Pierce. Clear both day. Just before that, for Holly Pierce, meaning on the 6. Clint is Ed, jump clear with Nicole Kershaw on board on Thursday, riding for Karen Nicol. This mare by Clintissimo, out of a non-stop mare. Super blood. Been so many looking forwards in this, that's one of them, fourth for Nicole Kershaw. Harry Wall, on the other hand, is on his second of three rides and he's already got one clear. This time he's with Merlin's Montana, 159, by Pacino, out of a Guillaume there. Harry Wall, 159. Clear on day one. To elevate that time for Harry, one clear and another one still to come. India Payne's here with Louis Simmons. Hey, I'm Wilmer, number 104 by Castellano out of a Quantum Mare. India Payne. Just four there for India. Emily Seal next to go. I Am Legend. Clear yesterday to qualify for this final with Thomas Boyer's horse. I Am Legend. Yes, well then, clear there for Emily and I Am Legend as we hit the halfway stage. Sammy Carlton next to go, Nadia Lina, Susan Tucker's horse here, 113, by Gilbert van Reitershof out of an Arami mare. Just a four there for Sammy Cotton.
Sammy's next.
Will Mantel next to go with Monks at Dorado's Boy. The stand here by Taylor Maid. Taylor Maid Dorado's Boy out of a Ballou de Rue mare. There's Will Mantel then riding for Amanda Adams. Just wants to have a chat with Sean before she gets going. All right, it's a shoe, I'm being told, riders. So those of you who just left recently, please check. One of you's lost the shoe. Mr. Sands has it. So Laura Mantel has taken up metal detecting. She's found another. Do you want to just look around the rest, Laura, and then get this? It's, okay. We'll carry on, Laura, when you're ready. Thank you. Monks Dorado's Boy, Laura Mantel. Taylor Bay, down and fade for Royal Mantell and Manx Dorado's boy. Indy Tops goes next then. It's Harley, yeah, by Harley BDL and an upgrade Matt. Indy Tops. Sam Ward riding for Eloise Vault, 34. Four there for Sam Ward, Indy Tops. Barry Wright's next to go. Barry with his own horse. Nero Van Het Chippendale, number 283. Jumps clear on Thursday for the final here. By for Passion Deep Z. And to Rebel Collins van der Paddenborn there. Barry Wright. Eight for jumping, one for time, just ever so slightly over 89.02, total nine for Barry Wright. Identibird W is owned by Debbie Curley. Nicole Pavitt is riding, number 1-0 by Yucato, and of a favourite as Matt. Jump double clear on, jump clear on Thursday. Nicole Pavitt.
Harry retires there with Cornet's special. Thank you, hope all's okay. Emily Welland next to go. In Manadu W21 is the number by Ericsson out of an Argus mare. Clear there for Emily and Imandu. So we're up to nine as we go to William Wrecker, Tom Williams, Claxon, Von Boswick, 231 the number, clear on Thursday. Go round number 10 goes to William Reckert. Paul Jackson next to go, some lovely four-year-olds still to come here. Ari Olga, R.E. Day to qualify, Laura Jackson. Turn the way there for Laura. Frankie Penfield next to go. It's IKEA number 15 by Scirocco Blue out of a Van Gogh. Yes, jump to set there, so clear for Frankie Penfield. Stacey Webb next to go. Stacey with Liro SW, 23 is the number. Liro SW. By Cassini Gold, that's when the Libero H-Man. That was desperately unlucky, did not deserve that. Last case of four then, I'm afraid, for Stacey Webb. Chris Moyes is here, and he's on board Corner Crystal, number 167. It's by Cornettino. It's obviously who are they there. Chris Moyes, Corner Crystal. Just a four there for Chris Moyes. Phil Miller next to go. It's the Brendan Stead, Usher Van Overestead, 289. Now it's by Untouchable out of a horn mare is the stallion here. Not to be afraid for Philip, sadly, just a one down four faults. Ilisa goes next, Walter Perfect riding for Anne Bunting, 213 the number. And this is by Zirocco VDL out of an Indoctromare. Perfect. Now, Donny Ansowski has been on terrific form with his young horses. He won the 5-year-olds at the Nationals. And this is If Looks Could Kill 08. Donny Ansowski, 38. Also was joint winner of the 4-year-old final at the Northcote Young Horse Show. Bantos goes next. Charlotte Flack riding for Jamie Wingrove. 126 is the number. It's by Zambezi out of a Bantos mare. Just a 4 there for Charlotte. Stay on those 11 clear there. Ben Morton then now with No Fear Banner Jean Cahoba by Sandro Boy out of a Nagano mare. Owned by the beach houster Derek Morton. Clear on Thursday. Thank you. Yes, well then, Dave Morton happily through with no fear, but Jonker over. Team Goddard and Williams now, Pippa riding for Tom Williams, Pippa Goddard, I am by Harley. A Tangelo van der Zoet over man. I am Harley, Pippa Goddard, 2-3-0. Just before jumping, ninth time, jump 13 there for Pippa Goddard. That's abundance that we get. Ben Walker, Envoy Miles Nest Z, number 290. Zanga side bred by Elvis Taput out of a Voltaire man. Ben retires there with Envoy Miles Nest. Michael Persons next to 236, jumps next for us then, and it's by the wonderful Zakharov out of a Berggraf mare. Super blood here. Let's head off, Michael Persons. Thank you. Yes, on the mic, and first in going clear with Ilsarov. Avira Jr. is right of Abby Bevan. Colin Bevan owns the horse. It was clear on Thursday. Elizabeth Macklin's Imara Greto the first. So this one by Emerald, as the name suggests, out of a Catano man. Through then, Joe Trunkfield clear, King's at Bella Casper, third and final ride then for Harry Wall. Got one out of his previous two through. Two out of three ain't bad if you can do that with a Canaan bred stallion. Turn 12 there for Harry Wall. So we finished with 14 going through, battling out four at the 10 of cash prizes, the total £10. And of course, is that about a £2,000 bonus as well being shared between all the double clears in the non-British and the British final. So obviously we can't tell you how much that is until we conclude the British spread a little bit later. But we'll get set and ready for the jump off. Second round, rather. It looks all good, and remember it's all double clear share first prize here. Take the prize from the 3,000. Let's see how many double clears we get. Harry Wall was last to go, and he's meant to be first, but we can deal with that with it being a two-round competition. Michael Pearson's got two through. Derek Morton's got two through. Good to go, Christopher, please. So second round course, 2 through to 9 basically, 2, 3, 4, then the double at 5, A, B, 6, 7, 8, 9, finishing over the butterfly oxo. Michael Thurston is going to jump first for us, I'm told, with Newtomic. Time allowed 67 seconds in this second round here. Michael Thurston, let's get us underway. Newtomic 28. Gets a share of the prize fund, then of course we're going to share the bonus. How much? We don't know yet. Terry Morton then, no fear van Zuckerhove for the Beach House, 296. Super, two gone, two double clear. That's a share of the money for Derek Morton. Well, 51 then, Ben Racetrick. Daniel Wright to Mr. Idaho, 51. Lovely. Now she opted to jump both days, which she didn't have to do, and went clear both days. And obviously in the first round, Chloe Reynolds, Darjeeling and Desire.
Thank you.
Just a four there for Clay Reynolds, I'm afraid, Darjeeling and Desire, but it's been a very good performance this week, that four-year-old. Night Vision DV, then Nathan Bull riding for Louis Simmons, 103. Gentlemen, that's beautiful, but it's a fence down for Nathan Bull, four faults for Night Vision DB. 136 is I Am Legend, Thomas Boyer owns, and Pavis next, and Debbie Curley's Idinaba W. Jumps a lovely round, especially on Thursday for qualifying, Nicole Pavitt. So we send those four double clears. And the well is next to come forward. Amandu W21. Clear on day one. Fence down yesterday. Clear this morning. And we the well. 16 for jumping, 2 for time, turn of 18, friendly Llewellyn. William Wrecker, next to go. Tom Williams, Claxon, Van Boswegh, 2-3-1 the number. 4 double clears at the moment. False there for William Wrecker. Seems a long list of joint fifths here now. Frankie Penfold goes next. So we go to IKEA. 15 is the number. Four faults there for Frankie Penfold. So the four double clears. Therefore, Harry Wall goes into joint fifth with a few others. On track then, and Miss Allen's Aegis Waters. Well done to Derek Morton, because he's getting 2 shares of the prize money. He goes clear on a go. Can do the same. He will clear this first. Back now with Il Cerro, number 236. Five double clears now. Okay, be aware, we've got that loose horse. Michael, well done. And it's our last to go. Joe Trunkfield then. Elizabeth Macklin's Imer Alvaretto the first. 149, last of the non-British four-year-olds. With a double clear there from Joe Trunkfield. So it's seven double clears, and all those four foxes will share the 8th, 9th, and 10th prize money. But seven double clears. They are Newtomic, Aegis Waters, Isabeau, Mr. Idaho, I Am Legend, No Reto the First. We'll have the seven in for presentation.